Sha'Carri Richardson will not compete in Tokyo Summer Olympics. USA track and field just ended any hopes Richardson had about being able to compete at this year's Olympic Games. July 7, 2021, 10:33 a.m. EDTUSA track and field, USATF, announced Sha'Carri Richardson, the country's top woman sprinter and best hope in decades for gold in the signature women's 100-meter event, will not compete in the 2021 Tokyo Summer Olympics this year. Richardson, 21, tested positive for THC while competing at the track and field trials in Eugene, Oregon, last month. She won the 100-meter event and was expected to compete for the gold in both the women's 100-meter and women's 4x100-meter relay as well. Because she failed the drug test, USATF rules state the results from the trials should not count and, therefore, she did not qualify for the team. First and foremost, we are incredibly sympathetic toward Sha'Carri Richardson's extenuating circumstances and strongly applaud her accountability, and will offer her our continued support both on and off the track, USATF said in a statement, before stating that all USATF athletes must abide by the same rules. Allowing Richardson to compete would be detrimental to the integrity of the U.S. Olympic team trials for track and field if USATF amended its policies following competition, only weeks before the Olympic Games. The statement concluded by expressing empathy with Richardson, but also recognizing the other athletes who will still compete for Team USA. So while our heartfelt understanding lies with Sha'Carri, we must also maintain fairness for all of the athletes who attempted to realize their dreams by securing a place on the U.S. Olympic track and field team, the statement read. Richardson had earlier apologized and took full responsibility for the failed test, saying she was only human and made a mistake while coping with the loss of her biological mother. I want to take responsibility for my actions, she said after news broke of the failed test. I know what I did. I know what I'm supposed to do, what I'm allowed not to do, and I still made that decision, but not making an excuse or looking for any empathy in my case.